This video is basically made to those that were Jehovah's Witnesses and now have the truth in Jesus Christ. And when they try to attempt to talk to a active current Jehovah's Witness, they are told that they are an apostate. Apostasy is to turn away from that which is held as the truth and embrace that which is contrary to what one had believed. For the Christian, for example, consider one that renounces the atonement of Christ, in which he used to proclaim as the only means of salvation, and now rejects it, that person would be an apostate. If one that used to be a Jehovah's Witness then tries to share from the Bible the errors of the Watchtower, in which I have over 40 videos on this particular topic, though I never was a Jehovah's Witness, but I did have two brothers that were Jehovah's Witnesses. An active Jehovah's Witness will usually turn a deaf ear and call that person an apostate. Yet, to me, there is a glaring contradiction that needs to be addressed. Charles Russell was the founder of the sect known as Jehovah's Witnesses today. Now, he was born in 1852. So in 1850, 2 years before he was born, my question is, what was the true religion? For if in 1850 God's truth was present, then whatever would turn away from that would be apostasy. And thus the belief system of the Watchtower Society is actually based on apostasy, since the Watchtower claims to be different from the rest of Christendom. To me, the burden of proof on any Jehovah's Witness is to prove that what they believe is not apostasy, since what the Watchtower considers apostasy means Christendom. And that was already fully established in 1850, and they were not even in existence yet. Consider the doctrine of the Godhead, including the deity of Christ, the person of the Holy Spirit, the blood atonement, heaven and hell, the physical resurrection, and the return of Christ are all spoken of in the scripture, and it's actually considered orthodox, is what the Watchtower has turned away from. Thus, any Jehovah's Witness that calls a formal Jehovah's Witness an apostate is blind to the fact that their foundational belief system is based on apostasy. Consider a person that got off the wrong exit and was lost, and then another person happens to see this and tries to point them in the right direction with a map. And yet the Jehovah's Witness responds that they which have the map are actually going the wrong way and they need their help instead. Conclusion: the Watchtower has a faulty map called the Watchtower, in which one would never reach their desired destination, meaning eternal life, and they will go out of their way to tell others that the only way one can have eternal life is by using their faulty map or their belief system that they proclaim door to door. So, the next time a Jehovah's Witness tells a former Jehovah's Witness that they are an apostate, one may respond, "If you really believe you have the truth, then why at the very foundation of your belief do you doubt that if you were to die today, you would not know for sure if you have eternal life? Maybe your map is outdated, since it must be updated numerous times, or known as it must gain new light. And yet the Bible gets it right the first time. If you have to constantly change it, then how can it still be the truth?"